Yo, what up Vikings? Dark Viking back for another video. Today's video, man, I got my hands in a death adder. And I'm gonna be trying it out today and see what we can do with this thing. The roll on is not the greatest, but we're gonna rock with it though and see what we can do. This one has subsistence and dragonfly. So, but anyway, if you guys like the video, please give it a thumbs up, comment down below, let me know what you think about this weapon. Could it possibly be the recluse replacement or no? She would burn him to death. And subscribe if you're new. Initial impression of this weapon. It's all right. I think the recluse has spoiled me. But I mean, it's not a bad weapon though. It's, you know, it feels right. It feels right in your hands. It feels right in your hands. I just wish it would actually hit harder, you know. But other than that, though, it's a pretty nice weapon. Feels pretty good. I like the sights on it. The overall feel of the weapon is pretty nice. So I mean, if you guys haven't gotten one yet, I think you should definitely try to get your hands on one. Stuff going on, man. This map is a little chaotic as always. I'm over here trying to get kills with this gun, and I'm just getting nothing but shotgun to the face. People just get away out of gunfights like nothing.
Zone B locked. They just took the lead.
You get super to the face repeatedly. Get out of here, bro. Get him out of here as well. Huh. Come on, man, with the shotties, jeez. You have people dead to rights. What'd they do? Bust out a shotty. It's part of the game, no? Man hit me with a green shotgun though. And that's some bullshit. Nah, bro, sorry. Get out of here.
Fire team that fights.
Yeah, shotgun didn't hit that time, did it? I'm wondering how that didn't hit him. See how we did, boys. I mean, this was just a quick review. I wasn't, it was supposed to be like a high kill game or anything like that.